Hi, it's Mauro Verdoroso speaking from Signed, a Swiss cybersecurity company based in Geneva and specializing in identity and access management. In the latest months, I received several times the same question concerning mobile security. Is enough to disable location services to protect the privacy of your mobile? Let's discover together in this video.
First of all, let's understand how the GPS signal works. A satellite can be installed between 10,000 and 35,000 km from the Earth. A GPS satellite is normally installed around 20,000 km from our surface. So we currently have 32 satellites where between 4 and 8 are used as backups. The satellites are sending from space signals that are intercepted by our smartphones. The mobile, using its hardware and software, is able to elaborate this data and determine where is it. It's important to understand that a mobile is not able at all to perform GPS replies, meaning that once received the message and elaborating it, is not able to push it back to the space. Let's consider now two examples. We have a GPS, something like a Garmin, without a SIM card, no Wi-Fi, and with pre-installed maps. This device will receive a GPS signal from the space. It will elaborate the device position and in its internal maps, and without transmitting to anybody the position, except to display on the screen to the user that is keeping the device in his hand where the person it is. On the other side, we have a smartphone. This, it will intercept the GPS signals, it will speak to our phone operator, it will speak after with the provider of the map, that could be, for example, Google, Apple or Microsoft. It will elaborate the position and it will download from internet the right portion of the map to localize the us. Doing this means that both the map provider and the telecom operator will be aware which is our exact position. The only way to preserve privacy on our device and about our position, we can only use or pre-install maps, disable the Wi-Fi signal and remove the SIM card from our phone. In order to determine the exact position of a point in a space, we need the interaction of three different sources. Considering our smartphones, we are able to determine the position of our devices both calculating the signal coming from space, in this case using the classical GPS signal, but also using the response time coming from our phone operator. The way of obtaining the position is called signal triangulation. The same calculation that we did for the space could be also obtained through a ground calculation. Suppose that we have an antenna and we have a mobile that is connected to this antenna. Through the delay or responses between the antenna and the mobile, we will be able to determine which is the distance that the mobile has from the antenna. But although we know how much far the mobile is from the antenna, we don't know exactly in which position it is. Because we know that a mobile can intercept multiple signals at the same time from different antennas, if the mobile will also cross a second antenna in the perimeter, that, for example, we detected the signal will be 20 km from the smartphone, we will be able to exclude all those potential positions that are too much far, and we will be also able to exclude those positions that are too much close. In this way, we will be able to determine that our mobile could be positioned only in two possible positions, that are the one where the two circles are creating an intersection. Adding a third antenna into our example, we will be able to determine with certainty where our phone is located. The combination of three antennas is called triangulation. Moving now to the question that we normally receive about this subject. Disabling the GPS signal or the location services could prevent our phone to be traced? The reply is not, because even if we disable the GPS signal, the phone operator will be able to determine our position through the ground triangulation. But in this case, can my old GSM mobile be traced? Of course yes, because it's still subject to the triangulation. But a GSM mobile is easier to trace when we do operation over it instead of leaving it standby. So for example, when we do calls. If we think about impacts, of course in this case the factor that is going to be impacted more is the confidentiality. And how can you mitigate about this? Just leave your phone at home.
I conclude here this video, but if you have any additional question or you may need an additional clarification, don't hesitate to come back to me. I will be happy to reply. I remind you that Psyne is the only Swiss IS Square official training provider. Subscribe to our channel to check for more new videos that will be published in the upcoming weeks, and see you. Bye.